Now, could you describe for us what transpired at the location in question?
Detective. This isn't gonna go how you want it to.
All units respond. 4 police officers have been shot.
What are we on task force? The severity of the situation is such I want cops we can trust.
I want you on the task force. Now, the men who were killed were under your brother's command. Feingold killed our guys.
Share your information. Hints, hunches. Put it in print and get it to me.
How you figured this went down? You got a lot of firing. Very close quarters. That shooter, whoever he was no amateur. Listen, I gotta talk to you about some things. I have not shared this around. I talked to this broad, Lisette. She says it was a cop. She said it was Jimmy.
First things first, they're dead. Our money's missing. There's only one of those things we can get back. We stay out in front of the task force on this. Well, you got a gun, you got a shield, so you got passports. Every block of the 5 boroughs till we find
our money. You gotta tell me. Talk to me.
Your brother could tear apart the entire department. And the only way through this is you.
Now what is going on here?
We sold our shields off. Highest bidder.
I didn't know they died.
Are you telling me we're gonna suppress that?
Be smart. They were protecting their own and they were burying the truth.
Anything that makes cops look culpable is no good, Raymond.
This goes deeper than you think.
Crime's down, collar's up. It's what you wanted. And justifies the means, buddy boy.
Where is my money?
You got anything you want to say to me about what you've done?
I will not apologize for doing what I do.
What are you going to do, Ray?
You going to burn down your own house? Blow up everything you work for?
This ends tonight.
You're a cop, Ray. It's just like us.